Hello and welcome to part 2 of Luigi's Mansion. So, last time we'd done the first area, and we're doing this is the second area, we're doing part 1 of 2 of that. So let's go straight into this. We're gonna do well. There's a nice heart key that looks like. Now, the first room, that's the dining room. That's the room. Okay, so we have a feeling going in? Yes, this is the first room. You hear the heart right here. Done. Room cleared. All in the first room. Yes, we get it. Training, need more training. Yes. We need to know this. Okay. So, we get another key, which leads into the ballroom, which is where we get our portrait ghost, which I really do not like them, because you have to spin around this stupid platform. You're all bad quality people. So, in here is our first of the series, but we've got some cute little shy guys to talk about. I love it. As much as I recommend you take a chew up time, it's quite difficult. Oh my fucking god. So we are doing normal though, not the special one. No! Let's start on the cut-off side. You don't bother me, you're not really dancing. Why do you have to stun them when they... Oh my god, this is so annoying. Don't know why I'm trying to do it. That's the worst portrait ghost ever. I have horrible choice of music. Got gold on them, so that's good. Got big pearls. Oh, I really hate those dancing and floating whirlwind does anyway. So, Next is the next room, which is in the storage room. So, there's a really difficult ghost. Well, this was awful. Come here, you idiot. Here, you can press, which is an interesting room. Storage room has extra storage. Ooh, that does. Tickly diddly do. Okay, so this is really cool. There's another button to press. Right there.
Mario.
We have to do this. If not, we'll do it. Look at him. Yes, he has it. So now we have to come talk to Mr. E, Professor thank you. He does the most dialogue in the whole game. I suppose he's the only freaking character who does talk, apart from Toad and King Boo and Madden Club or whatever.
Mario.
Oh my god, I'm not coming. Lovely. Here. Who's the first one? Bamboo. Sorry, Bamboo. We're going down. First boo. Woo! Bamboo! Yeah, suku to you too. Yeah, fastest. Stop talking. Be careful. Thank you. Best advice we've given. Booster. Ow. Die, Booster. Not so fast. I would love to know what he's actually saying. Oh my god, you can't even see. There we go. Sorry about that, if you can see everything. Obviously, I can't, I don't have the best tech, so I can't actually film everything really well. Here. Game Brew Advance. That's all the rooms. Let's examine this. We're doing all the booze. As soon as we do all the, and then we just go back to the old rooms that we haven't been in. There's a boo in one. In fact, there's a, I think there's a boo in every single room. So we go back to Neville's rooms. That bomb was really early exaggerated. See, he's on the devil's chair. Oh my god, that's a beast. Here he is. I hate chasing around the room. Now getting dirty with him. Like rinsing off. Washroom to wake up. Like I said, I'm doing everything wrong, so... Oh, lovely. There's only going to be like three of them around, so it's always pretty much where all the arch, the boss groups are. So yeah, we will go get one from. We'll have to get one from the war room and the storage room. That's two more, so it's better to have. So you don't have to go back. You know. Lovely. This one. Here we are. Ooh la la, 60 health. So the boos have a lot of health, but they have resistance to being dragged, and they're quite fast, so they're not very nice, but there is 50. Game Boy Advance is worse than you. Mario! There's still a thing. Yeah. Where is it then? I don't even get it. Okay, it was a ball thing. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna have to go get that blue later, I reckon. So one up key and that is for the it's for Madeline. Don't worry about it. I love that. Let us slow down. Let us slow down. I want down to the depth of that happens with this point. No, that's really dirty, so let's just change that.
Mario!
There's like nothing in this room. Okay, right. So that's the weird washroom toad. Now we'll go to Madame Clairvoyant's room. No, we don't actually have to put in spite of her. She's a nice goose. You have to put yourself on the table. You're so dumb. Okay, here we go. I'm going to be getting on in here. The mirror room. The hardest room to get on. I don't see how that works. One of those blue dragons. Alright, we've got this fire emblem. Lovely. Now we get fire elemental ghosts and e-gags, but all about it. Hold on. Oh, I love it.
Mario.
This is what he means by fire emblem, okay?
Mario.
Okay, so let's just do that.
Mario!
So we use those to work candles, which are just pretty nice candles. In here is a mouse. And we got our first sapphire, which is beautiful. What do you think of me? Who are you? Okay. So she was fine. Mario. Okay, so we can now unlock Butler's room. Oh, the laundry room. Clean this out first. So get rid of that. Somebody likes my room. Dick! Die! Horrible thing! You never deserve to live. This is a completely burning thing, by the way. Okay. Let's kill him. Heck yeah. Okay. So this is the butler. And he is a freaky butler, and we're about to meet him. Shivers, and he's older than the man. I'm glad we got that mouse. Thank you. know what he does here, but it's really stupid. Sapphire in here. Beautiful and blue. Lovely, great. Got a key, but before we do that, we have to clear out this room, because, and there's someone else here. Take a bit. We'll go chase after him, don't we? So we've got him. Save it. Oh, he's coming. Thank you. Come in. So there's a little secret there. No, there. Here. Alright, it's not the same. There's a beautiful room filled with that. Filled with money. This is the butler's secret stash. So this is a fire, an ice elemental ghost. I mean, they're like fire. The Guardians of the Treasure. This room can really help with your score. Some chests don't have anything in them. So. Beautiful chest. Go buy new levels. And look at that. Our first emerald. Second ruby. And our third sapphire. Awesome.
Mario. Oh yeah.
We got Gumby. Get it saved. On to the next room.
Mario!
So we need the next room is...
Oh,
lovely. Is the music room. This room I love because of the beautiful instruments. And there she is. Money. And she called us a ragamuffin, so that's really rude.
Mario.
I love how you can do this whenever you want. Not really. Nobody cares. I love her, she's amazing. Even when she's trying to run away, she sings, she plays the piano with her hands. Bunny Mass. Oh, Bunny Mass. She's one of the most amusing ones ever. So leads us to the dining room. Which it is. So as soon as we get this boo, we'll be out of here. Boo here. Die. Ah. Mm-hmm. We have to think this in the corridor. Oh, we have to finish this in the room we started. You can't escape that bad. There's still something in there. Anyway. I need to fight for you again. Which you are anyway. Oh, I have to finish our game boo. Don't care. Just finish this. That's right, game boo. You can be done. 13. Okay, thank you and see you guys next time.